going to the temple of Dendra. We can see two temples today, the temple of Dendra and the temple of Abydos. The temple of Dendra is the most preserved one, the most explorable one, as you can see. Still in good condition. You can see zodiac signs by the ceiling. You can see big representations, two big representations for Queen Cleopatra, famous queen of Egypt. And after that, you can do visit the temple of Abydos, which is another district called Suhaj, which is the most colorful temple. Represented the four pillars of universe. They believe that she cannot swallow the sun at the beginning time. She's doing this there. And then by night time, the sun can travel through her body. Then in the morning, she can give birth to the sun. You can see some disc there, and out of it came the head or the face of Hathor. There is the black one, the only black pillar there. Can everybody can see? Taurus?
Yeah.
The bull?
Yeah.
And the six figures representing with falcon head, because this is for the falcon. You can see the two halves are there, Hathor, Horus, and Hathor. And there's some called Indy or Horus Dander, who represented usually as a shark. From Hathor and Horus standing together, Hathor in front and Horus at the back. Why is this? Because this is her temple. We're going to see the temple of Hem the day after tomorrow.
Thank you. Cleopatra.
Her name, Hercatus, is there. And this is her son, Caesarion, or little Caesar, her son by Caesar.
Yes.
Emperor.
Caesar.
Who helped her actually against her brother. But actually, when Caesar had marked Antony as Queen Cleopatra in a place called Actium, which is nearby Greece now. And then they followed them to Alexandria, which was the capital of Egypt at the time. And I think, not to be humiliated, her and him decided to commit suicide. Up till now, we don't know where they are, their graves. It's somewhere in Alexandria, but where exactly, nobody knows. And this is the only temple where you can see her figure. But some believe it was built by Xerxes I, but mostly it was not built by him because it was not enclosed in the temple.